Hey everyone, so this is Martha from Baddest Fit Beauties. And, the reason I'm going to be doing this video, this YouTube video, is because I do see a lot of inspiration and workout videos and just before and after that are just insane and amazing all at the same time. But rarely do we kind of see like the behind the scenes and what it takes, like the workouts, what you eat and all of that. I'm going to be doing something similar. So this is my own little experiment. It's I'm going to be doing this for 60 days. That's going to be the length of the period. And as far as my workout regime, I'm going to incorporate HIIT cardio. So most likely I will be doing Insanity for that. Also, I'm going to be doing some weightlifting and some core workouts as well. As far as eating, I'm going to be doing Herbalife. It's going to be in the morning. I'm going to have my tea, my aloe drink, and my meal replacement. And also for dinner, I'm going to be doing the same thing. And for lunch, I'm going to have like, my protein and my greens. Nothing too crazy, but something that's also healthy. It's not something that I'm going to be sticking with for the entire rest of the year, but I do want to go ahead and do this little 60-day experiment to see if anything changes, and if it does, on how much it changes. So I'm going to be posting a video every single day for the next 60 days. So let's get this started. And since I'm going to be making a new video every day, make sure you hit that little cute bell button so that you know when my new workout video gets posted. Thank you. And make sure to subscribe, like if you like the video. And here it goes. Okay, so for breakfast and dinner, I pretty much have the same thing, a tea, lemon flavor from Herbalife, all my Herbalife products. This is an aloe drink flavored mango. I have the protein drink mix. And my meal replacement orange flavor. So because I only have 45 minutes of working out during my lunch hour, I did 10 minutes of interval running and walking, and then I did two sets of 25 crunches and two sets of 25 sit-ups. Then I went ahead and did three supersets of lunges and squats. So I did 20 squats and 20 lunges with 12 pound dumbbells in each hand for the lunges and one for the squats. And lastly, what I was able to squeeze in was three sets of 20 of Romanian deadlifts. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and stay tuned for more videos.